Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Star Wars Empire at War Expanded Fall of the Republic. I almost said Thrawn's Revenge, but it's not Thrawn's Revenge. That would be foolish to say. Where is Grievous? Oh, he must be on his way from Terrace
System
to Kamkin.
lost.
Yes, there he is. Reorganize the fleets the way they're supposed to be. You're not actually a fleet commander, but you are. And Trench has got his own fleet. Here at Nelvon. Wow, this thing already has maxed out. This thing is a nothing. It doesn't even get a goal on one. Oh, right, we moved the mandatory. Nice. So, like. I want to see what they have at Mandalore.
Yes, I can smell the slaughter from
I'm
here.
curious. I want to know what they have. Alright, you need to. Looks like
Beginning
Aeron, but
construction.
we should take Kessel.
Of course.
It's worth a lot
Time
and
to go
is easy
about what
enough. What are
came in.
these? These are okay, more hut planets. How's your fleet been built up at all? No, not really. We need more money to build it up.
Choose your
This should be easy.
reinforcements.
Right away.
Yes, my
lord. Reinforcements
Blocking tactics
We'll
for
be able to
future
easily wipe out
occupation, sir.
the. I mean, everything, really.
Reinforcement orders issued.
Yeah, we'll be able to blow
I
up all the big ships.
Firing.
Ow.
No treaty.
We'll do what we can. Got it. For our people!
And then we'll win
we
against the
no
Golan by just
mercy.
Deploying an
Ready
unholy number of bombers against it.
Tracking audio disturbance. Tracking a noise.
Where's the other guys? Is it these?
Staff
Yep,
online.
There we go. Fighters go, bombers go. Simple as that.
How treacherous.
How treacherous. Actually, target their bombers group one. You guys are strong enough to just vaporize them instantly. Yeah, there you go. Fighters go after their fighters. Okay, I think all their bombers are dead, so let's blow up all this stuff. Kill the Peltas. Move actually. That's probably better for us. Getting closer. Kill that Pelta, then we're gonna kill this Carrick. Because this thing actually has turbo lasers. Oh. Is that something that. Was there like a hot fix or like a tiny update that was like just released that. Displays targets again, because that used to be a thing in this mod, but I haven't noticed it for a long while. Ow. Oh, right, they're just hitting a hand, but because he has so few hard points, but so much health, they're not actually breaking any of them, so the homie, what is it, DH Omni? Yeah, sure, I'm gonna call it the homie though, because why not? The Omni support ship just repairs all of his hard points. Bombers, go get the back.
Attacking! Going after them! Hornet, sir! Got them in range. Drawing their fire. Advancing, sir. Order confirmed. Acknowledged, sir.
Wonderful!
Wonderful! Fighters go help? I don't know, it doesn't really matter. We're gonna win.
Destruction is imminent.
So we gotta get... Do you have... You do. Okay. Ventress get in the lead. You get over here. You go here.
Construction complete.
System lost.
So then we must have... Yeah. We've landed in orbit of Mandalore and there's nothing. So you provide both forms of air support. So you head here to Mandalore.
Destination set.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay. To wipe out the remaining influence of the Hutts in the north here. The hope is that after wiping out the like these last couple Hutt planets, they're so weak they'll have no income, of no pop cap left.
Choose
really, that's the other thing I'm hoping for.
Acknowledged.
The mission is complete.
There's a quick fix. Secure area.
En route to new coordinates.
Yes, sir.
You must meet them.
But then. you so who's it. The slowest? Speed's 1.5, don't want you. Your speed, 1.5, don't want you.
Oxalo standing by.
These guys should all be faster.
En route to new coordinates.
Oh, fine. Take this guy out. Oh, we're also shooting that guy at the same time. That's funny. We're cheese killing him, but it doesn't actually matter that we cheese kill him because he's not a. He doesn't have hard points.
Usually with a lightsaber.
What can we do?
Sure, you guys get the target little ships. Ushu Tanka. Ushu Hutuvata! Alright, group 2, go blow that thing up.
Ready to help.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. Just kill everything.
Wonderful. Signal lost.
Group 1, go this way. Because you guys are fast.
New task assigned.
And do that so you have better range. Torpedoes to outrange your lasers, I think. Maybe, maybe not. I actually don't know for certain.
We will show no mercy.
Either way, we win here.
The enemy has been defeated.
Tatooine has been wiped out. Our ground troops are on the way to Mandalore, but while we're here, let's go wipe out the Mandalorian clans over Zanbar. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Depends on how much they have here. I don't foresee this being a strong fleet. It's best things a dreadnought. It's just a bajillion dreadnoughts. Okay.
Choose your reinforcements.
Plus a shipyard only.
Rise up, my
Republic army. Troops charging to full
targeted
power.
Reinforcement orders.
You're probably going to be nice to have, and then I want the destroyers, and we'll call navigating some carriers behind the line.
At maximum unit capacity.
Hey everybody, what's up? Oh, you're dying. I'm sorry. Yeah, I mean, Grievous is taking a bit of a beating, but, like, it doesn't actually matter. This fleet is so unbelievably weak, anyways. Like, it does a lot of damage, but doesn't have any real survivability to it. As you can see by how quickly they're losing Dreadnought after Dreadnought now. Honestly, the slowest part is having to retarget hard points in between each volley. We are gonna lose a Recussant.
E-staff reporting in.
Attack which actually is really annoying. I hate that, but I mean, but as good as the Recussants are, I think Grievous' fleet is likely to pick up more of these Captors and Oxillas, given that they're built by Kuat, and Grievous is going to be sitting around Kuat for a long while.
System malfunction.
Yeah, I mean, Grievous has taken more damage than I'm really comfortable with on a normal battle, but given that this fleet is super weak now, yeah, I mean, okay, well, Grievous can't die, come on now. Don't let him die. Please. That's all I ask of you. Okay, keep one. There we go. Oh, there's a Ferrix there that's blasting us. Group 2, go get that.
Perhaps we should make a small wager.
They'll never see it coming.
There we go. That got closer than it should have, but also I was lazy and didn't care enough to put proper thought into it.
We are victorious.
Yeah, 2 Recussants to kill 16 Dreadnoughts. That's kind of awesome. Alright, now you head back to Kuat, actually.
Master Swordsman! Come and play!
For ground troops, yes, they have arrived on Kessel. So let's go ahead and wipe out Kessel. It'd be nice to take a mining world like Kessel.
I am eager to demonstrate my skills, Master.
What do we want to support you?
The fight's not over.
These hamels. Sure.
The fight's not over. Call some of those in.
Ventress needs some more, like, tanks with her. Oh, there's a victory point on this? Okay, that'll be easy then.
I sense the dark side in you.
You're gonna come capture this.
Weak to embrace it.
Yeah, you're gonna have to fight whatever's over here. Precise control. There you go.
As all Jedi must. You're a waste of good machinery.
Oh, we have control of this area, huh?
Give me just a few seconds.
Bring some heavy stuff in, then.
The fight's not over.
At maximum unit capacity.
The tide is about to turn, Jedi. The more you speak, the more you fuel my anger. I can sense your fear.
Hey, what if we just took this and built an anti-tank?
Gun.
And anti-vehicle turret there would be pretty funny. So we'll just use that to kill the hypervelocity gun. Hey, deploy some droids for me.
Oh,
we can walk all the way around, huh?
Construction complete.
That's awesome. Hey, well, like, kill everything you're walking past.
Better come up with a plan.
Stronger than I remember. My master will be pleased.
I need to sell that to get my money back. Hey, go wipe these guys out for me. There you go. They're plenty strong. What are these droids doing? They're supposed to just sit here with Ventress and capture this. Oh, well, here's their base. And there's my victory. Nice. Alright, head over here to Klesleen. You go to Bunta. Capture Bunta for me. Let's look at this, this, and this. Slaheron. This income's 300. Nice.
Beginning construction.
Then. We lost Minbon, but I guess we'll build up Usan a little bit. And we'll sell the barracks and grab an ion cannon.
Under construction.
And Umbara should also get a bit of defenses going. And I realized I spent all my money when I need to be building fleets, but I also need to build up some defenses to stop the enemies from pushing back against me. So, I mean, this could be a tough one, so what we're gonna do is we're going to take advantage of our significantly better fleet in terms of fighters and bombers.
Destination accepted.
This does not compute.
Where am I needed?
Establish a base of operations.
Firing.
Establish a base of operation. Okay, group one, go ahead and do this now, and we'll do that because.
Ready, sir. Can we aid you?
No, you're. We are prepared. Group one.
Yes, commander.
Minus that guy.
Yes, sir. What would you require?
Because now all group two, you and you and you are
operational.
And oh, you and you and you. Three. Okay. Group two, go. Group three, go. Group two, go. Target bombers. Group one, target these guys.
Will do.
Because these things are actually fairly dangerous. Get in there, squads. Kill bombers. Kill those guys. There you go.
What can we do? For our people. Ahead to that target. Go to the enemy. Going after them.
Yeah, just like wipe out their turbo lasers. Those are what do the real damage here. And I mean, I guess get rid of the fighter bay. We're gonna lose another Providence and maybe our only support ship, but I mean, at this point, this fleet is so weak anyways. I'm really just using it to mop up a couple random planets before it goes on the garrison duty for a while.
You must meet the enemy. The time has
so that bombers go up to this now. Fighters go kill bombers. There goes our support ship. That sucks.
Attacking.
I mean, Zach, it can make a retreat to hyperspace if they wanted to. I mean, they would lose everything, so it would be stupid of them to do that. Right, they're better off fighting it out, trying to kill off that province. Speaking of which, take him out of Group 1. And whoever you are, stop moving, please.
To retake target Alpha.
Run. You should go kill that. Bomber squads are attacking. These E-Staffs can also help attack.
Ready, sir.
Kill those guys off. Don't have any point defenses. Not that really necessary. They won't get more than one bombing run against us. Because we have such strong anti-fighter weapons. Stu goes to port the bombers.
Wonderful! How treacherous!
How treacherous! Actually, go kill that, because it puts you further away from the enemy that kills you. And I mean, it gets you further away from Corvettes. You want me to attack?
Dispose of them. There'll be no one to stop us this time.
There'll be no one who stop us this time. But who cares? Let the Z95 do it once. What does it matter? It's worthless.
At all costs, establish a base of
operations. Okay, go kill that guy. There you go.
You must meet them. Wonderful.
Oh, I mean, I guess they can turn around and start fighting this thing now.
A base of destruction is imminent.
Yeah, spam down torpedoes. Get him.
No treaty.
We'll do what we can.
That's gotta be no 3D. Yeah, that's. I mean, it's over. No speed it up. Should have done that way sooner, but I forgot. Victorious. Yeah, we lost our support ship. That sucks, but. I mean. It's really not that big a deal. What we're gonna do. Okay. You're gonna move over to here to Delacrix. Meanwhile, Ventress is gonna take Clatuin.
Invasion commencing.
The next thing we're gonna do is take over Mandalore. Mandalore would be a nice planet to take over, I think.
Have you won a single battle in this war?
Hey, I remember this map from my master, not this map. I think it was Days of Carnage that I played this one on a lot. Yeah, because the Carnage troopers were super strong. And even when I had the super overpowered torpedo launchers. The Carnage Troopers lived and instant sniped my turrets, and it made me sad faced. So let's just get like a whole bunch of tanks here. Like, what does it matter?
The fight's not over.
Not the artillery, it's too valuable, and I don't really want to lose it.
Give me just a few seconds.
Just deploy a bajillion tanks.
Do not gloat until the battle is won, General. Now.
No, just run past it. Who cares?
The Jedi Order will crumble, and I will dance on the ruins. I know your every move. Even your power.
Get right up next
limits.
To them first. There you go. Okay, you guys are all a big old group to get in here.
Have you won a single battle in this war?
Ventress is surviving all this. I love it. Who's shooting those disruptors?
Unit destroyed.
Wonder if it's those guys.
Unit destroyed.
The outcome of this duel was
now, don't shoot that. It doesn't matter.
We'll clear the way for you.
My master.
Yeah, go walk over here. There you go. Wipe all that out. Please target this guy before he kills you all.
Your destruction is inevitable. You are not worthy of my attention.
The enemy has been defeated.
Very fast win. Securing control over yet another planet. Now get over here to Bunta.
Tactical battle.
Good battle on Delacrix. That's a big ship, if I remember. But of course, they have basically nothing to defend this. I mean, they do have a shipyard, I think, but the actual defensive structure is the weakest one feasible. Yeah, Haven class. Need two of these guys. Oh boy. This will be a big fighter bomber battle.
Choose your reinforcements.
On my way.
Preventing reinforcements.
I need to get fall latching. Well, I don't need to, but if I get fall latching, the battles like this become 10,000 times easier because I get an extra 1 two and a half squadrons of fighters.
You need us, sir.
You need us, sir. Yeah, I do.
Ready to help.
Visual scan negative.
Activating defense algorithm.
Well, trying to grab that guy.
Pressure tanker.
Oh no.
Now pause, so I can grab. That's all the hyena bot. Wow, I have lost a lot of bomber squads. Thanks to the loss of
sending cryptid orders now.
The Omni support ship. Hey, target this guy. Don't just let him sit there and blast us forever for free. And everybody, stop what you're doing. Just stop. Everybody, stop. Stop, please. Please stop. You get up front because you have a lot of shields. Please stop moving. Like, you can go that way. You can stop. Fighters, bombers, go. Bombers, get that. Fighters, attack this. You guys, attack this guy. I guess spam them torpedoes and hopefully you're in range to do so. You're not, are you? That was a mistake. Actually, bombers go after that guy because one's gonna kill this guy on his own. Okay, he's targeting a recussant. That's rude. Don't do that. Oh, look at that guy getting wrecked. Good job, bombers. Yeah, drop some bombs and go target that guy. Wonderful. Kill that fighter bay, kill that fighter bay, kill that fighter bay, kill that fighter bay, and that takes away a lot of stuff from them. Let's kill off turbo lasers.
For our people!
You want me to attack? The time has come.
Whoa! That guy's also. That guy looks big, but I don't think he's actually that dangerous. Alright, let's just finish this thing off real quick. Got so many laser cannons that we kind of want to wipe out pretty quickly. We're gonna lose this Auxilla. That's okay. You know, it is what it is. Got fighter base. That's what is gonna win this fight for us, is having more fighters and bombers than the AI does.
We'll do what we can.
Activate fighter shield. I don't actually know that it works with this group because I don't know. I don't know how it works with unshielded fighters and bombers. Like we have bombers run away. Group one, start wiping all this out for me. Come on. Actually, kill these fighter base first. Okay, now kill off all these bombers for me. Pause.
Unit operational.
Bombers, go ahead and run. Actually, bombers, whatever. Go make a run on the shipyard. Sure. Gotcha. Okay, well, you wiped all that. Wow, it's just. Oh, they still have a fighter bay. Kill that off, please. Now we just target this guy. Kills engines. Don't let him run. Get rid of voracious carrier. Kill that thing. Nothing lives. We lost Noxilla, and that's it. We lost too much. It went pretty good. Went pretty well for us. Yeah, just Noxilla. I'm gonna go ahead and take over Bunta because it's worth a lot of money, and I want that money. I want that to at least start going up to the positive, even though I can't build anything on it yet. Yeah, everything else around here is all allied. Then we'll get back down here. We'll probably push into Mutalon. And we can send the other Brinka fleet to attack Toydaria. And I mean, at that point, the huts are basically done for. We'll be so pushed back into a territory that does have, admittedly, I mean, Nahut is still worth 400 credits base,
I
it looks
grow
like.
Weary of your tests.
Oh, why is this
Choose
map so big?
Reinforcements.
I will not fail my master.
We've secured everything.
But we're just going to take this to drop you and you and you and you, 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 and you. Again, just a bajillion tanks.
You haven't taught me everything you know.
There, we got some credits.
Have power, my lord.
What if I just did this battle over and over and over again just to get infinite money that way?
Droid can vanquish a Sith. Soon the Jedi Council will
wow, that is so many of you. and you're all getting your shots deflected back at you. I love that. Your clone troops are wonderful. Dying.
Soon the Jedi Council will need to select a new member.
And all the tanks in, I guess.
The power.
Gonna wipe out the barracks so they stop spawning things. That would be handy. Then you're gonna walk over here, and you're gonna do that, kill all those guys. And look, our tanks are arriving. Perfect.
The Jedi Council is weaker.
Perfectly timed.
I will cleanse the galaxy of Jedi. I will cut out your silver tongue and present it to my master.
Don't kill my handle. Come on now.
Your master should be ashamed.
What's over here? I don't know, but I don't think it matters. Oh, there we go. Given that Boonta is worth a lot of money, we're gonna build that as quick as we can. You're gonna head over here to Delacrix, and then you're gonna head down here to Slaheron to defend it. It's worth a lot. And let's do the Battle of Mandalore, I guess.
Construction complete.
The hope is that we'll get something out of this. Like a hero or a new ship type. Even just the ability to build Mandalorian infantry. Give us like an actual strong base infantry unit. I mean, I guess we do have B2 battle droids, which are pretty strong, but Mandalorians are cool,
your
okay?
Is under attack.
Yeah, it's the same.
Awaiting orders.
I am actually curious what they're going to look like. We're gonna do this. Zoom. What do you guys look like? Oh, that's cool. I was hoping they would look kind of like Death Watch. They kind of do. I can't say for certain that they're like super Death Watchy looking, but you know, they look alright. Do you have anti-infantry? Not really. I mean, you have concussion grenades, which are probably the best.
For battle.
The closest you're gonna get to it.
Yeah, will do.
You guys take cover if you can. You're not allowed to do that. Okay. What do you fire? It doesn't say.
I am prepared to meet my end.
Our base is under attack.
Can I assist you?
You guys win up here? Hey, nice.
Where do you need me? Sir, got it. Moving out. Heading out.
And go take that for me.
I'm here.
We've captured an abandoned
I'm gonna make that number four. There's a lot of Mandalorian troops headed our way.
Choose your
are those grenades all that effective? No. Oh, those are just defense force troopers. Those aren't even Mandalorians. Okay. Interesting. Those are Mandalorians. Those are dangerous. A little closer. There you go. Make better use of those grenades you got.
I am the dark side.
Yeah, I don't know what wiped out all of these Mandalorians.
Yes.
Did they go through like those poison plants over there or something?
We secured a build pad.
That would be annoying.
Need any assistance?
A landing zone.
Heading out,
awaiting
sir.
Orders.
Hello, Commander.
For the Sith.
We secured
it is my
a build
pleasure.
Pad.
I don't have any artillery. I mean,
a build pad.
I think it really matters.
Choose your.
But I do think matters just doing this, so they stay away from me.
Reinforcement point contested.
Yeah, die.
At last, we shall have.
Get out of here, you jerk.
Where should I go?
Let's just do this, and let's just call this in. So what's this?
Incoming.
Local PDF headquarters, and then we got some generic barracks.
Yes, I will strike you down.
Wow, we didn't even blow that up. Come on now. Why do you suck? Why are you unable to kill these guys? Oh, it's because they're jetpack guys, isn't it? So you really struggle to kill them because you can't reach them because you have a lightsaber. That makes sense.
My master will not.
So then in that case, just run past them? I like that idea.
Yes, my master. Awaiting orders. Prepare.
Yeah, just run past them all. Shake this thing to the ground. Shake it to the ground. Maybe you don't need to. Maybe you can do that one instead. Yeah, kill two buildings that way. You guys back up, whatever. Basically wiped out their base anyways.
ready for battle.
Choose your reinforcements.
Yeah, you guys are needed up here. There's a lot of infantry we have to kill. Yeah, we are slowly but surely starting to lose tanks, which sucks. Good, we actually got some anti-infantry units. This is a cool battle, though. The Mandalorians are like hitting us from every angle here. And the Magna Occupar is like are fitting in perfectly. Where they're like having to constantly rotate and shoot at everything. Looks really cool. No, okay, don't go up there, there's no point. Yeah, go that way. Where are they, like, still spawning these guys from? Oh, they're not. The rest of them are all just local troops. Alright, soldiers and commandos. As the Mandalorians with thorns in the Jedi's eyes, they might prove formidable weapons and battles yet to come. Be warned, their society is divided. Choose our allies wisely. Okay.
As you wish.
Well, we're gonna go take Zanbar as well.
Construction complete.
I didn't see anything special there. Do I get special units here? Okay, yeah. Comrix and Mandalorian troops. Unsurprisingly, no Cadelbays. I don't think the Cadelbay was even in, like, out of, like, a research phase at this point.
Invasion coming.
But I do want to check and see. Whoops. What is this here? Mandal Motors. Comrix fighters and pursuer enforcement ships. Do I know those things? Pursuer enforcement ship. Oh, okay, it's these guys. It's heavy patrol craft. Man, I could spam those things. That could be an interesting battle to have 200 of those guys deployed at once. That could be fun. They get absolutely crazy.
I sense your desperation. I know better than
to just charge through here. Give me a thing of V2s to take control of that. Give me you, give me you, give me you.
At maximum unit capacity.
How did Count Dooku ever choose you to lead
there, just wipe out that. I forgot we're still fighting Hutts, and well, Hutts are super weak. Thankfully.
Ready to destroy the clones.
Group 3 go this way, you'll be group 4 go here, but like one of you go here.
How did Count Dooku ever choose you to be the droid army? Your death will shatter the Jedi Council.
Yeah, you're gonna come over here and help Ventress deal with these tanks.
Your Padawan is not here to save you.
Commander, blast radius check.
Go this way. Get down here. No, no, you kill that, and then kill this. Not kill that.
You taught me well, Master. Too well.
Get closer. There we go. Get another planet is ours, and we've secured another sector corner area up here. Moving here to Boss Pity. Okay, so we get. Support Mandalore, the Resurrectors, Sparn as Mandalorian Protectors. Three Commandos. Or I can support Prey. I want to support Prey Vizsla.
Mission log updated.
What? I get a Space Arc Star Cruiser if I conquer that. Well, I mean, that's probably where we'll go next. Then we'll get Kato Nemoidia or something. I don't know. Well, first things first, we need to start building up Mandalore, and then we need to build. Kessel needs to get just that. Aeron needs to be fairly well defended. Batuine needs to get this. Boonta needs to get this. Bellicrix needs to get this, and this.
Building started.
And we're almost out of money again. And we need to invade Zanbar.
Invasion commencing.
Let's begin this battle.
hard.
Okay.
Choose
cool.
Your
okay, the dark side. Thanks. Just give me all anti-infantry because that's all these guys do. This infantry.
Yes, my master.
You can go this way. Hell yes. Just charge over there.
Of course, my master.
I want to see what's down here. You guys just keep walking. There you go.
For the Sith, it is my pleasure.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, I don't have any more. All right, well then we'll grab some battle droids. What? How do you have a juggernaut? Well, it's getting absolutely vaporized, so get wrecked.
We shall have our revenge.
That's a lot of ground troops we're about to deal with.
Hey,
we got here.
Hey, yay!
Yay!
I'm on point.
Group two's gonna go this way. Group three come down here, I guess. And while you push into here, just wipe out all of these guys.
This is far from over. Show me the enemy.
Don't even worry about capturing. It doesn't actually matter. You get shot at, loser. Nerd. You suck.
Already.
Hey, you run down here. What is this? A local headquarters. Okay. So it's like a non-aligned version of a governor's office, essentially. I was hoping it'd be like a cool special Mandalorian unit, but I guess it kind of makes sense that it's not. This is probably, yeah, just a barracks. Just wipe these guys out.
There can be only one.
Yeah, just wow. Instantly vaporizes that infantry group. You guys get down here. You walk in and we win. There we go. Zanbar is ours. Wow. Much larger cost for ourselves than I thought.
Planetary control
We took yet another planet,
construction
so...
complete.
Yay.
Constructing.
I have these ground troops move into
Onderon.
Construction complete.
And for as much as I want to spend my money building up that fleet up in the north... Getting Umbara. Defense is almost done? Not really. I want you to head over here.
Heading there now.
Also, we're going to go ahead and pause. We're going to end this episode here. That's going to do it for now. I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.